Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest, Emma. Emma, a bit of an unfortunate night for you tonight, suffering a loss, challenging for the Women's Championship with Paige. What's going through your head now?
It's a little disappointing. Turns out Paige is tougher than anyone you've ever faced, anyone I've ever faced. Paige deserves to be the champion. Tonight, I earned her respect, at least. And I guess we're friends after all. So I can move on. I've had my match, and I know that one day I'll be a champion in the WWE. The emotion.
Hey. Emma, my little darling, how are you?
Good.
Who are you to determine who's tough? You had a great match tonight, and you fought as if you were the champion. But let me explain something to you. As you look down the road of the future, you and Paige are both going to have to understand that the next woman's NXT champion is going to be my lovely daughter, Charlotte.
I am so sorry, Emma. I mean, I hate losing. You must be devastated. And to lose twice? You have my number, though, right? Call me if you need a shoulder to cry on, if you want to have, you know, just a girl's lunch. I'm here for you if you need me. Are you listening to me at all? Are you in there?
Yeah.
You cracked her.
I know. Oh, my God.
Once you get them here, they're finished. Yes. That was great. Woo! That was awesome.